Hello everyone, I am James Wise, and here we are today with another reaction video. Today, we are going to be reacting to The Sacred Rihanna on America's Got Talent, her audition. I, of course, have reacted to The Sacred Rihanna when she was on Asia's Got Talent because she actually won Asia's Got Talent. But now here she is on America's Got Talent. Now I know when I'm filming this that she did not win. Of course, Shin Lim actually won America's Got Talent, which is absolutely amazing. But I still have not seen The Sacred Rihanna's performances. So let's take a look. Crap our pants a little bit because it's Sacred Rihanna. It's gonna be scary. So without further ado, let's do it. Already it's scary. Oh, she's still got the head twitch.
Okay, let me try again. Well, welcome to America's Got Talent anyway.
Oh, my God. Oh, it's fantastic. Everyone in the audience is just like, no. Simon. Oh, she's just terrifying. It's amazing. It's
scary. Oh my God.
Building blaze, suicide victim to blame.
Oh my gosh.
Yes?
Who caused the fire?
Choose a name. I said Bob.
Baba. Baba. Christ. Dude, not cool. Man, what a douche. That actually got me.
Suicide victim to blame.
Oh my God.
Oh, nice.
Bob. My hands are shaking.
And what's under the hood?
Don't even ask.
Don't even.
I just guessed a random name.
I'm turning this over. Oh my God! Behind me!
Oh, that's fantastic.
That is. You should go away. Go away.
You should just go away. Just go away.
Can I just say something?
Thank all right, well, so that was it. Okay, so that was, of course, that was the Sacred Rihanna on her, on America's Got Talent, her audition performance. For those of you wondering, it's very similar to her, one of her performances on Asia's Got Talent, just more trimmed down. It's more, it's just pretty much one trick with the photograph. What's so cool about this is not necessarily the difficulty, because the trick in of itself is, I mean, it's fairly, it's basic, essentially, because it's not technically difficult. What's great about this, though, is the performance. And this is something that I've been trying to tell people for a very long time, is that for magicians, the trick is, it's of course, it's important, but it's not, that's not the main thing that's important. It's the performance around it. You can have a very simple and basic trick, but if you build an entire performance around it where it's very enjoyable, or in this case, scary, you then take that just basic trick and then bring it to a whole new level. So the trick in of itself isn't necessarily the important part. It's the performance. That's what matters the most. And I think Sacred Rihanna definitely does that. From what I've seen from Asia's Got Talent, and of course this, it's not technically difficult. It's just the performance and this creepy vibe that she gives off that makes it so creepy but entertaining, just like if you're watching a horror movie. I'm not really a horror movie guy, to be honest with you, but because this is a magic performance, I absolutely love it. I love seeing people's reactions to it. You know, Simon and everyone else is like, okay, just go away, go away. It's absolutely fantastic. I love it. I know there's some people out there where this is just not really their thing, and you know, hey, that's cool, you know, to each his own. But for me, I absolutely love this. Sacred Rihanna's awesome. I mean, I think that's really all I have to say. If you like this video, hit that like button. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button. Also, make sure you hit that bell notification button. That way, whenever I upload a video, you'll get notified, and you could be one of the few that gets to watch the video, like, and comment before anyone else. Comment down below. Let me know what you guys think. Did you like this performance? Did you not like it? What did you like about it? Leave your thoughts and opinions down below in the comments. And of course, please follow me on my social media. Follow me on Twitter, follow me on Instagram, and follow me on Facebook. That way you can see the awesome things I post. And you know, you'll also get notified there if I post a new video. Until then, I will see you guys next time.